going on, friends? Hope you guys are having a great day. Guys, I am so hyped right now. We're going to EDC, guys. Electronic something carnival. Electronic Daisy. Me and my boy Roman are the only ones ready right now because we're ready to go, man. It's time. It's time. Look how lit Roman looks. Dude, and it was his birthday yesterday. Was it yesterday?
2 days ago.
2 days ago was his birthday, so we're going to have to turn up for him at EDC. Guys, first of all, we have the entire hotel to ourselves, which is absolutely insane. I'm gonna give you guys a tour of the hotel. Shout out to my boy Yusuf, man. You guys are gonna see him in the vlog today, but he's the man for setting. He literally got like 80 people, artist pass tickets, hotel rooms, food, everything for free. Like, he's the man. Big shout out to him. But guys, we're in a rush right now. We gotta pack, we gotta go. I'm gonna see you guys.
That's crazy.
Holy shit! Are you, like, what is going on here? Actually, what is going on? Look at how many seats that we have to ourselves on this entire bus. Whole airplane right here is ours. This entire airplane. There's a bathroom here. This is some of my homies' first time ever at EDC. Clark, have you, you've never been, huh?
I've never been.
You've never been to EDC once.
I'm kind of scared.
You should be scared.
You definitely should be scared.
And I just went to Coachella, so it's like, and you kind of soon.
Yeah. And you were in Vegas for like 2 weeks.
Right, yeah, so it's a lot going on right now.
It's literally like this, we've been waiting all year. Like literally all year for this event. Take a stop because we're all dying, man. My neck, I have a kink in my neck and I'm literally dying from it. I'm not gonna eat it, but I'll buy it for you to eat.
Mix it out.
If you guys have ever tried a pickled sausage, please let me know in the comments below.
Because Mikan's about to try it right now.
No, I'm not getting this.
No, he's, oh, he's banging that.
No, I can't.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy 21?
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dude, he just slapped the why did he just do that?
Happy people, bro. What is going on, fam?
What?
Here we go.
Shit out of him.
What was that, mate?
I'll let you slap me. One time.
One time.
Yes.
This guy is a shit unfit Conor McGregor. What, you want to take this? He's like a fat Conor McGregor, bro.
Sean just went up to that guy and said he looks like a shit unfit Conor McGregor. Guys, day number two right now. I didn't really get to record much longer than what you guys saw because we had a very, very long night. Yeah, lots of fun, very, very long night. And we just had a great, amazing lunch from Buca di Beppo. Huge shout out to them. The best Italian food in all of LA and Vegas. It was honestly so good and I'm so full. We're about to walk and go and get our EDC tickets right now. And guys, it's almost time. I'm going to EDC.
I'm getting money out and I'm gambling it all the way. Yeah, put my pen in there, everything. Go ahead.
You're telling me. You're telling me in 1 minute.
I could look like I'm 10 years old.
I'm gonna look 10 years
younger. Your hairs are already too long.
Yeah, but you guys don't look that old anyway.
We just got treated.
You got it on your eyes too?
I'm 72. I'll show you my face.
Is it just cream?
No, it's like this like stuff that makes it take. I don't even know.
Of course, bro.
Hell yeah.
Can you put the mask on? Deb, you're a beast.
His face raised me.
That's really him.
Yo, it's oh shit. That's a dope guy.
Awesome, nice to meet you. I'll see you at EDC. All right, guys, so we've literally been waiting for like 6 hours for our bus, and it's still not here.
Okay, hey, come on.
What?
Not six.
Yes.
A few,
okay.
A couple.
A handful of hours we've been waiting. It's time to go to EDC.
EDC.
And we're not going to EDC yet, but I need to go. I'm about to crank a bunch of G Fuel. And I need to sit.
Oh my God.
The bus.
No.
The bus.
It's time to go to EDC.
Woo!
Thank you.
day two, guys, EDC. I'm not gonna lie, day one was hectic, guys. We almost didn't even get back to the hotel. The bus got all lost and shit. It was crazy. But it's time, day two. My homie Tristan Wells, you guys know who he is, always in my videos. He's about to perform at EDC. Are you, like, that's insane. So hyped, guys. I'm gonna keep you guys updated. Huge shout out to my boy Noah for coming to the event and just like literally making this movie happen. I'm so excited. This is like one of my favorite videos I've ever made. Dude, like my boy Tristan, I'm literally getting like goosebumps. He's performing. He's literally so excited. I'm gonna get Noah to record some of it so you guys can see him, but it's gonna be lit. Guys, it's finally time. I'm about to start DJing right now. Quite.
Oh! Are you kidding me?
Shut up. Oh
my God. What? What? What do you mean?
Don't do it.
Sean, are you gonna come get it? We're either burning the $100 bill or you're going in the pool to get it.
Go for it.
Oh no!
No way you just made him do that.
He did it, he did it.
Go get ready again for EDC.
Alright guys, so Egon's about to perform his dark chocolate late night mix. So stay tuned and let's get into this.
Alright guys, so I'm fucking exhausted. I really don't know how else. Look, dude, look how much he missed me. I haven't seen him in like 4 days, the poor guy. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I recorded anything day three. Every inch of my body, dude, EDC is like, it is so insane. It is actually so insane. I have zero energy, my voice is all like fucked up. It was crazy, honestly. It was one of the best times of my life. It was definitely better this year than it was last year. I was glad I got to bring Noah. Had a good time, and it was Trim performed. Trim was lit. I'm sure you guys will see that in this video as well. I'm gonna still make some videos. I didn't want to upload anything until this came out. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button. And again, guys, I'm so sorry. I have zero energy to outro this video, but I love you guys. And before you guys comment, did you do drugs at EDC? Nope, I didn't. Because I don't do that stuff. MDMA or any type of that shit because it's bad. I saw some kid passed out on the floor because of it. It was crazy. Just don't do that. It's not good for your heart, not good for your brain, not good for your body. On that note, guys, I love you guys. I'll see you guys later. Again, if you enjoyed the video, please smash that like button. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Banana.
Ice tray on nigga flooded. Ice, ice, ice. Yeah. If a nigga hating, call him Joe Budden.
Pussy.
Coop outside and it's press button. Pack that nigga mad, cause your bitch fucking. Fuck it, ice trader gang.
Fuck it, ice trader.